Hello YouTube, welcome to Auto Crafter. In this video, we will make 12 blades radiator fan and crankshaft pulley driven by N20 DC motor. This radiator fan fully assembled by hand, but it can spinning with good balance because a fan with 12 blades can evenly distribute the load better. The fan only balanced by straighten the blade to flat surface, quiet PC but fully working. And this fan only have small gap from servo holder, so it's very important to make sure the fan pulley line with engine block. The pulley itself is bearing holder, so the rotation from DC motor can be smooth and keep rotating even if pressed by V-belt. The V-belt is made from rubber band that is a bit loose, because if the rubber is too strong, it can make N20 DC motor pulley stuck to the rubber band. This N20 DC motor can be connected to the line module or parallel to the main speed controller. You can also connect to additional speed controller, so it can have parallel channel switch from the transmitter. Okay, do you want to know how to make it? Keep watching this video. Thank you. That is how to make it 12 blade Predator fan with crankshaft pulley. With the addition of this part, the details of the egg engine will be much better. But this also has a drawback. Now, to dismantle the 775 DC motor will be much more complicated. First, you need to disassemble the servo holder, and then front suspension system, then steering wheel crown. Then you can disassemble the 775 DC motor from its housing. In the next video, we will make additional details to the engine block so it will look fully realistic. Start from secondary fully, V8 cylinder head, intake manifold, and exhaust header. Okay, I'm Edi Rahmat. See you in the next video.